have many talents, Dowd, and they've served you. Delilah's talents are quite different. She creates images, but she does more. She captures spirit. She insinuates her will into her subject, whatever it is. We're witnessing her masterpiece, and perhaps yours as well. You see it now. Emily's life hangs in the balance, and Delilah's, and the fate of an empire. The end is coming, and it's been glorious to watch you throw your will against the machinery you set into motion. All things end. All things burn to ash. But you, my friend, burn bright.
Thank you. No one will ever know exactly what it took to save Emily Caldwin from a living death as Delilah's puppet. No one except the outsider, who watches everything and thinks his own dark thoughts and speaks to few in any generation. I've learned that our choices always matter. To someone. Somewhere. And sooner or later, in ways we can't always fathom, the consequences come back to us. I came from Cirkonos to Dunwall as a boy, made my living as a killer, one of the few who've heard the outsider's voice. I murdered an empress, but saved her daughter, who will one day rule the empire. Those were my choices. I'm ready for what comes.
It's a shame Corvo doesn't know the real story, isn't it? How Dowd, the legendary assassin, spent his last days doing whatever it took to save Emily Caldwin. Defied the keepers of Coldridge Prison, faced down gang leaders and the terrors of Brightmoor Manor. And with the end coming, you cut a savage swath through Dunwall. Blood and terror for the fate of the Empire. A story never to be told. And you leave the ending up to Corvo. That's courage. You make your own choice and accept the price.